The out of 8 race for the 4th race, the Good Memory Plate Division 3. Slant to the straight was Kamal Kodal along with the Kodalia. While the rest of the runners now swept themselves out, it's Barras towards the near side from Magnetism, close behind Magnetism towards the near side from the King's Frolic. Another length behind the goal, one with a brown cap is wonderful. Era for the back, a length behind the goal, always willing. Another two length behind the goal, where Hebron close behind famous Queen, then the country's diamond velocity comes in next. Hebe, star, elegant, and last of all, Kamal Kodal, as the horses now soon negotiate the final band to enter into the final running. Round the turn and into the straight, they enter. Barras towards the near side as a slenderly now wing upon the outside Magnetism. For the back a length behind the goal towards the near side, we have a run up on the outside King's Frolic. With about 3 mm more from Judge now, Barras towards the near side, Magnetism in the center stake and star, but off in front of Barras. Wing up on the outside is Hebron, with Magnetism from Hebron, Magnetism from Hebron, Magnetism still the leader from Hebron coming on, Magnetism from Hebron, Magnetism wins the race to Hebron Fisher, second out of Barras, then the famous Queen King's Frolic, Kodal, then the country's diamond, the rest of the horses as they all straight past the wire.